Fight for the future.
I'm doing my part.
I'm doing my part too.
They're doing their part.
So what are some key things each warfighting function kind of brings to the table during mission analysis?
Let's see, this is how an interactive class works. Who has
each warfighting function.
What happens? Don't worry. Look. I'm here to help you. Please don't get upset. Hey, don't worry.
Listen. Fuck off. Get out.
Which Flo had it rough?
Hey, Flo.
Who had Bullock the hardest?
Hey, Flo.
Which Flo is better?
B Flo.
I don't even know what to answer, though. Those are hard questions. They really are hard questions. Tell me.
Which Flo do you think had it rough?
Hey, Flo.
Because
they had to deal with one another.
Ooh. Who do the techs love the most?
I thought it was individual. I was going to say
it
Nino.
Can be Flo or individual.
Nino and Sergeant Savantra get way too close when working out some days.
Who spent the most of Bullock sleeping in class?
Second LT, Bill Max.
Who spent most of Bullock sleeping in class?
Oh, that's you.
Oh my god.
All right, Lieutenant Nino, who do the techs love the most? And if you have an example too.
I would say B-Flo. For sure, Sergeant Saavedra. That dude is freaking always with B-Flo, so you know, he definitely had his favorites and, you know, hurt a little bit.
Who spent most of Bullock sleeping? In class or
straight
wherever?
Straight up, Mole, Serrano, and class leader, man. Them boys are struggling.
The hardest?
Yeah.
Obviously us. Because, you know.
Alright, Lieutenant Furman. If you could use any superhero power during Bullock, what would it be and why?
I think the superpower I would choose is invisibility to spy on B-Flow, see how much smack they're talking, what kind of information Sergeant Savedra was sneaking to them so they could do better on the test.
In your opinion, which flow had it rougher?
B-Flow, definitely. However, say A-Flow had a harder time with PT because Captain Martin really likes to hound us with those runs.
Well, which flow do the techs love the most?
B-Flow for sure.
And why?
Half days, Sergeant Savedra full time, not running with Captain Martin.
Who spent the most time sleeping?
Definitely Serrano.
This is easy. Yeah. I like those.
Who do you think had Bullock the hardest?
Let me think again.
Donovan, if you could use any superhero power during Bullock, what would it be and why?
The ability to sleep with my eyes open so that I could catch up on the sleep loss during my time here.
In your opinion, which flow had it rougher?
Definitely A flow. B-Flow was chilling with Sergeant Savedra, having a good old time, obviously his favorite. A-Flow, though, always having longer classes. B-Flow is already out and about while we're still in class. A-Flow's definitely had it rougher.
Who do you think spent the most time in Bullock sleeping?
So it's either going to be Lieutenant Serrano, or Lieutenant Kadua. Or Lieutenant Mole.
Who had Bullock the hardest?
Wait, what? Am I answering a person or Flo?
Like Flo, A or B Flo.
Start over.
Alright, Second Lieutenant Walters. If you could use any superhero power during Bullock, what would it be and why?
I would want to be invisible, like Cole. So when I show up the formation, nobody would notice. Love you, Cole.
jealous.
Okay. I'm talking about not OCP pants. I'm talking about real pants.
Child, he's low, he loves black girls. Like, it's always something. It's always something.
You know,
no, I said everyone loves black girls.
Yeah. You're saying, oh, I bet you and the black girls aren't you? That's what you said.
Flow had it rougher. And if you have an example.
I think we all know it's A-Flow. A-Flow never got out at a reasonable time compared to B-Flow. So definitely A-Flow. And, A-Flow was always in class. We were out there struggling, you know? But we are the best flow, so we get the challenge.
Who do the techs love the most, A-Flow or B-Flow?
B-Flow. B-Flow, for sure. B-Flow, because they got out early. They were always at lunch, always first in line at the hospital. And did I mention they got out early? I don't even know how much time they spent in class, but.
So who at Bullock had the hardest time?
I would say A-Flow again. We definitely had the first go around when it came to Mr. Stanley. It was rough.
Did anything happen in Mr. Stanley's class? Give an example.
Insert ye.
And we take the quiz early.
Confusing. We were confused. We were lost. We had bingo. We could show you bingo. It was confusing.
Who at Bullock spent the most time sleeping?
Okay, where do I start? Malay, Kadoa, first day through the last day. Who else? Serrano, never clicking the slides.
Who is us, A or B Flow?
That's a weird question. Do the next one.
So, in your opinion, which flow had it rough?
A flow for sure. Yeah, it's no question.
Why is that?
Just our schedule. Like, we never got out early at all. And I'm tired of hearing it from B flow, so.
Spent most of Bullock sleeping.
Ten Serrano.
Which flow do you think had it hardest?
Part of that.
All right, Lieutenant Martinez, if you could use any superhero power during Bullock, what would it be and why?
Well, it's not going to be a superhero, but I wish I was as strong as Alpha Lobby to be able to max the ACFD. That's too easy. I'm with you, Matt.
Say hi.
Nice. Which flow had it rougher? And if you have an example.
A flow had it rougher because I remember getting my BT after that run with Captain Martin and we were all struggling, almost dying. We had it rougher.
This commercial's crazy.
Are you going to say something?
Say what?
Nothing.
The nerves, right?
Yeah.
It's the nerves.
Nah, nah.
Everybody look away. Everybody look away.
He might have been drinking before you got here.
Everybody look away. They got it.
He didn't drive, did he?
What the fuck was it?
Four times, you know?
Come on now. Just throw the ball. Just pick it up and throw it.
You can't make this shit up.
You still even throw it straight.
Yeah.
Satellite resources. STTs need to be stowed when the wind reaches.
Oh my gosh! Nemo swimming out the sea!
Nemo!
What do you think you're doing? You're gonna get stuck out there and I'm gonna have to get you before another fish does! Get back here! I said get back here now! Stop! You take one more move, mister! Don't you dare! If you put one fin on that boat, are you listening to me? Don't touch the boat.